Processional march by David Moore. Processional march by David Moore. Remember on this one, watch me for the cadence points. Remember, watch me for the cadence points on this one, man, if you need. If you don't see anything, we're doing the repeat, okay? The repeat is first inning back to 13. Guys, processional march by Gorham, and then have fanfare processional right behind. Fanfare and processional march, and have fanfare processional right behind. Okay.
County School of the Arts. At this time, would you please stand to welcome our guests of honor, the Charleston County School of the Arts, Class of 2022.
Thank you.
Please remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance, led by Senior Class President Marin Sinclair, and the National Anthem, performed by the vocal majors. American Sign Language interpretation will be provided by Charlie Finetti and Marion Major.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated. Hello and welcome to the Charleston County School of the Arts Class of 2022 graduation ceremony. It is my distinct honor to stand here today as the less intelligent of the two graduating speakers, killing time until the valedictorian can make it to the stage. I want to start by thanking my friends, family, teachers, and crippling anxiety for allowing me to continue the long-standing SOA tradition of being ranked second. I'll get you next year, Magnet. As some of you may know, while it is traditionally the job of the valedictorian to speak about the future, the salutatorian is tasked with reflecting on the past, and what a past it has been. For many of us, these last 7 years have been spent hauling heavy backpacks across long outdoor hallways, pretending to be sick to get out of PE with the magnet boys, covering our noses as we attempt to block out that all-encompassing, unidentifiable smell of the SOA hallways. It's the place where we grew up, where wide-eyed creative writers turned into self-actualized poets, where pimply band majors turned into seasoned jazz musicians, where shy visual artists turned into masters of the brush and canvas, where awkward sixth graders grew into graduating seniors. As this stage of our life ends and another begins, I encourage you each to remember these moments and know that the lessons learned in and out of the classroom have shaped the unique, talented, accomplished person you are right now, about to become high school graduates. In theater, there's a stigma around saying the word goodbye. It's viewed as being too final. It holds too much weight. So instead, I stand here today as a class of 2022 salutatorian to say welcome, and until next time, thank you.
Good evening. morning, students, parents, families, and friends. It is my pleasure to serve as principal of SOA and to welcome some special guests with us to our graduation ceremony. With us this evening, we have Donald Kennedy, our interim superintendent of schools. Steve Larson, interim associate superintendent of the high school learning community. Reverend Dr. Eric Mack, CCSD Board of Trustees Chair. Dr. Kristen French, CCSD Board of Trustees. We are honored to have you all here to celebrate with us this evening, but we want to acknowledge one who is not with us tonight, Chandrea Nicole Smalls. Chandrea was a vocal major and a bright light on our campus. We have an honorary SOA diploma to present to her family. Will you please join me in a moment of silence in her memory? Thank you. At SOA, our seniors aren't just a group of students. They are a community of artists. And this community has worked daily for years to refine, lift up, and celebrate the remarkable gifts and unique voices of each one of its cherished members. For this reason, it is only fitting that our seniors perform together by major one last time, shoulder to shoulder with those who have shaped, challenged, and inspired them year in and year out in the classroom, in the studio, and on the stage. Our first performance tonight features our dance majors under the direction of Kristen Tillotson and Linda Klein.
From watching each other's dance to becoming dance partners, dance proved that it's not just an art form, but a bond that holds friendship firmly. Congratulations to the hardworking and artistically talented dancers of the class of 2022. Each student has earned a senior thesis medal by successfully producing their artistic visions through movement this year. I'm incredibly proud to present the 15 senior dance majors performing their original class choreography entitled Other Half of Me.
You something to admire, 'cause you're shining something like a mirror, and I can't help but notice you reflect in this heart of mine. If you ever feel alone and the glare makes me hard to find, just know that I'm always parallel on the other side. 'Cause with your hand in my hand and a pocket full of soul, I can tell you there's no place we couldn't go. Just put your hand on the past, I'll be trying to pull you through. You just gotta be strong.
I see truth somewhere in your eyes. Ooh, I can't ever change.
without you. You reflect me, I love that about you. And if I could, I would look at us all the time. Just with your hand in my hand, in a pocket full of soap, I can tell you there's no place we couldn't go. Spread your head on the past, I'll be trying to pull you through. You just gotta be strong. I don't wanna lose you now. I'm looking right at the other half of me. They can see the set in my heart. There's a space, and now you're home. Show me how to fight for now. If I tell you, baby, it was easy coming back into you once I figured it out. You were right here.
Good evening, everyone. I am Derek Pickens from the theater department. We are so proud of this group of seniors. They have overcome numerous obstacles in the past few years and have risen to the challenge. The theater and life skills they gained, as well as their resiliency, will serve them well in the future. The SOA theater department is thrilled to once again have every single senior graduate with thesis distinction. We wish you all the best in the years to come. It is my honor to introduce our seniors who have gathered their favorite memories from their time at SOA to present in an original piece called Treasured Memories. Thank you.
Audition was spelled wrong on the door. After that, I realized this school really is not as scary as I thought.
Hey guys, remember these? This was the easiest way to learn stage combat.
You're forgetting that we were wearing blindfolds. So if you really want to relive the experience, you're gonna have to close your eyes.
Yeah, I hated that part.
It was all funny games till my opponent broke my nail down to the meat and my finger was bleeding. But I did that, and everything was okay.
I wasn't your partner.
I know. Just reliving the moment.
Hey guys, remember this? We were playing that game with Pickens sophomore year where we had to name all the presidents, and we got to Abraham Lincoln, and this idiot said...
John Wilkes Booth.
And we had to explain to him that if you kill the president, you don't become the president. And just when we thought we were safe, we got to George Bush, and Ethan said...
George Clooney!
And we all erupted into laughter.
We had so many incredible gnomes trips, but I will never forget the one time me, Miles, and Patrick were walking around the school, and all of a sudden, we just started busting out,
"But I set fire to the rain!"
It was so loud, Mr. Yons had no idea where we were. Do you remember when that one teacher was really mad at us, and that one student came in late and said, "Ding dong, your opinion is wrong!" The teacher got so mad.
Do you guys remember these from Puffs? We must have practiced that last battle scene like 1,000 times, but it was so good in the end.
Yes, we looked so good and we really showed our strength and, what can I say?
You know, it was the biggest performance we've ever done and we all bonded, became better friends, and hey, it all paid off when we started on thesis.
That was such a weird and fun show. I feel like it was the first time we really meshed as a group. Do y'all remember the spell?
Yeah. Yeah.
Senioritis!
Do you guys remember Finn always being the master at getting this Yance to go off topic? Like the time we talked about gaff tape for an hour, or we got to ask him questions about his life, or what he taught us to hustle? You still remember it?
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's do it. Ready?
Last year, we all played an all-theater game of Survivor, and I remember I got so competitive and I made all of these alliances, but I ended up getting voted out in the first round.
We were on Zoom last year, and it was pretty sad until someone surprised us with a beautiful song.
Girl, put your records on, tell me your favorite song.
And when we realized it was Charlie, his screen immediately went black.
Okay, my turn. My favorite moment was in musical theater when me, Morgan, Natalie, and Miles and Amira would just go under the faucet, which is just a water fountain in one of the theater rooms. We'd play games and talk and just overall have a great time.
Oh my God, y'all remember this picture we took in ninth grade?
Oh. Oh.
Why don't we recreate it now? Come on.
Yeah.
Let's do it. All right, y'all. Ready? On the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Class of 22!
My name is Donna Chesbro, and I am the fashion teacher here. This is the 12th year for the costume and fashion design major at SOA, which began as an elective in a trailer in 2000. This year, our annual fashion show, which was the senior thesis for these talented graduating seniors, featured over 150 original designs and had a sellout crowd of over 600 attendees. All of these students are CTE completers in addition to earning their SOA diplomas with thesis. I am happy to say all are going on to college and most to art and design schools. Please enjoy their video, Four Fabulous Years of Fashion and Friendship.
Now I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
'Cause I had the time of my life, and I owe it all to you.
I've been waiting for so long. Stand by me.
We saw the writing on the wall, and we felt this magical fantasy.
Now with passion in our eyes, there's no way we could disguise it secretly. So we take each other's hand, 'cause we seem to understand the urgency.
Baby,
honored to have Reverend Dr. Eric Mack, CCSD Board of Trustees Chair, here to recognize our board scholars. At this time, Dr. Mack will come to the podium and recognize our scholars.
Will the 2022 CCSD Board Scholars please stand to be recognized? The CCSD Board Scholar Certificate is awarded to graduating seniors based on the GPA calculated at the end of the third 9 weeks grading period. A student must achieve a four-year GPA of 4.25 or better on the South Carolina Uniform Grading Scale with no rounding up. Please join me in congratulating our 2022 CCSD Board Scholars. Thank you. You may be seated.
Good evening. I'm Rutledge Hamas, one of the creative writing teachers at SOA. The creative writing program has been the most awarded creative writing program in the nation for now 11 straight years. And that is due in no small part to the extraordinary accomplishments of this, the 2022 class of graduating writers. These 12 seniors have won countless regional and national awards, along with a combined 253 scholastic awards at the country's longest running and most prestigious writing contest for teens. They have also earned acceptance into many of the world's elite colleges and universities. It might rightly be said that artistic excellence has been a hallmark of this class, but so is their penchant for kindness, decency, and the good that comes of 12 artists dedicated to illuminating the world with their words and their actions.
As our class of 7 years comes to an end, and we all go our separate ways, we know this place will always be a home for each of us to come to when we are lost. The love that has grown in us will carry us far, no matter which direction we choose. We've been stagnant for years, stayed within these walls and by one another's sides. We knew we'd eventually move on, but still, we cling to the days upon days we spent together. Laughing in the courtyard grass, basking in one another's words, toddling through the halls like children, following each other mindlessly. Years spent wondering what will come of these couches, these tables, the words we shared. Is our dust buried in this carpet? Will we strip these memories from the walls and wind them into our heads? Only now can we choose to take these tokens with us before we flip the light switch.
We will carry the memories of constant workshops and painstaking revisions, but most importantly, we will take with us the rare ability to bleed onto pages, to see the world through a unique lens, and to build our own universe, words flowing in our bodies waiting to be let out. We'll leave dimly lit writing rooms, cramped couches, whirling printers, wall posters of literature's best staring down at us. But we'll also leave the Chips Ahoy crumbs in the soda stains of bygone class parties, remnants weaved into the carpets. We know our fingers will sink into keyboards and other rooms far away, but we will miss the turn from the hallway into the peaceful place, breathing in the air that has nurtured our choked tears, loud jokes, and sincerity. We grew up in this room. We grew up leaving class together in passenger seats, in waffle houses, in beach houses, and backyards. We might be leaving for the last time, but we know it only gets better from here. We grew up not knowing what would come of this bunch, through the worst, the happiest, and the most significant times, ones that made our faces arch with a broadened smile.
We've all learned to be ourselves,
whoever that may be. We've seen change and embraced it, as scary as it seems, and accepted what we can and cannot change. We learned that emotions brought us closer rather than pushing us apart. Friendships were born from honesty and vulnerability. We opened wounds, watched them bleed, and mended them together. These halls draped in words have come to know all of our secrets, these couches to our regular spots, and these classmates to our deepest scars. It is nearly time to move on from these four walls, but it's painful to peel ourselves from the room that watched us grow, from braces and untied shoelaces to newly 18 with only a handful of life experience and the slightest faith for a better tomorrow.
Hello. On behalf of Dr. Selby, my name is Susan Mears. I'm here to present the senior strings. I teach the middle school strings at SOA. This year, 15 of these seniors took an additional recital class to earn their senior thesis. In the orchestra overall, we also had record numbers of students who qualified and participated in all of South Carolina Honors Ensembles. For region, 67 students. And Allstate, 32 went on to be in the Allstate Orchestra. Two of our seniors, Elena Gable and Emily Russell, performed in the Allstate Orchestra all 4 years of high school. Please welcome the SOA String Majors with Tango Toscana by Jeremy Cohen. Thank you.
The SOA High School Band Program enjoys a national reputation for excellence. We are one of the few band programs in the state that feature two fully instrumented symphonic bands and two fully instrumented jazz bands. Very few jazz programs in our state could pull off an event such as our Jump, Jive, and Wail, where our jazz bands present a four-hour-long concert with over 30 songs. This year, both our symphonic bands and both of our jazz bands received a superior with distinction at the state performance assessment, and our wind ensemble was honored as a featured performance ensemble at the SCMEA State Music Educators Conference in Columbia. Many of our band seniors will continue their musical journey in college, and several are majoring in music performance. And as some majors have mentioned, every band senior completed a senior thesis this year. Please welcome the SOA band majors for their last performance as they present Our First Concert, Our Last Concert, with music arranged by Jared Spears.
I'm Barb Richardson. I'm one of the visual arts teachers at SOA. These students were tasked with creating meaningful, creative, original works of art that demonstrate skill, artistic growth, and personal vision. Returning to the studio as a whole for the first time in quite a while, our visual artists of the class of 2022 represent one of the most accomplished groups the department has ever seen, earning one award after another, including $10,000 out of the $12,000 awarded by the prestigious Charleston Artists Guild. taking 10 of their 16 awards in total. Three of our seniors will be representing SOA this month in Piccolo Spoleto's Rising Stars Invitational, and one has represented her class by winning the Mount Pleasant Artist Guild Scholarship. Coastal Carolina competition brought high recognition to our seniors by way of Judges Award, the Exchange Club Award, and numerous cash prizes. SOA seniors also dominated the region at large scholastic competition, and several of them brought home the big national gold medals. We say goodbye and thank you to an incredible group of artists as they take this next big step and embark on futures that will no doubt reinforce the legacy of SOA. Please enjoy this video prepared by our senior visual artist as well as Mr. Dayton Coley.
Don't. Good evening. I'm Dr. Happy Bird, the classical piano teacher here at SOA. This year, the seniors in the award-winning piano program at SOA were among our students who won state and regional competitions, including the National Music Teachers Association's solo and composition auditions, the Sonatina Festival, the South Carolina Piano Festival, and the South Carolina Governor's School Junior Artist Competition. Over 30 SOA piano students received outstanding ratings in Achievement Day this year. This year, we're really proud to have two seniors, Miranda Hartnett and Aiden Johnson, continue studying music as their major, both earning scholarships. All 15 piano seniors earned a thesis medal in performance, education, or composition, and all have been accepted to colleges of their top choice, many with scholarships. Please congratulate the 2022 piano seniors and welcome them in their fitting performance of All Star.
With us our interim superintendent of schools, Mr. Donald Kennedy, here with us tonight to celebrate our graduates. At this time, Mr. Kennedy would like to make a special presentation to our salutatorian and our valedictorian, if they'll come forward.
Mm-hmm.
Our salutatorian is Miles James Kendrick, who will attend Tufts University this fall. Congratulations, Miles. Class of 2022 valedictorian is Elena Hope Gable. Elena will attend John Hopkins Peabody Conservatory in the fall. Congratulations to Elena.
Good evening, family, friends, teachers, administrators, and most importantly, the graduating class of 2022. Congratulations, we did it. It is an honor to be speaking before you. I want to first give a special thank you to those who had a hand in not only my success, but the success of all of us graduating here today. To our parents for loving and supporting us through the highs and the lows, our teachers for preparing us for all we may face in the future, and our administrators for keeping the school running smoothly during a difficult time. Without all of you, none of this would be possible. My journey at the School of the Arts began in the sixth grade. It was definitely a big change from the small elementary schools I attended. In fact, when I rode the SOA bus for the first time, I think I learned more curse words in 30 minutes than I had in my entire life. Of course, we all know those were not the SOA kids. It was a challenging adjustment, both academically and socially, but I rose to the challenge, and I can say there is no place I would rather have spent the last 7 years. Someone who does not know us might look into the sea of red caps and gowns and see an ordinary high school class eager to graduate. We are eager to graduate, but we are anything but ordinary. Each one of you is unique, special, and talented. Each one of you has put countless hours of work and thought into something that adds beauty and kindness to our community and the world. Whether it is on canvas or fabric, through sound, words, movements, or a combination of mediums. Our art has touched the lives of huge amounts of people and brought joy to all who are there to witness it. Our achievements, though, were not earned without adversity. I think all of us can agree these last few years have been difficult. But when I consider this school year, I'm reminded of the theme of this year's fashion show, Rebound. I recall March of 2020, in Mr. Lyons' Algebra 2 class, analyzing the spread of the emergent COVID-19 virus and predicting when or if school would close. I'm sure none of us could have predicted the effect it would ultimately have on each of us. I've learned so many valuable lessons from the pandemic. Not to take the little joys in life for granted, because they can disappear from one moment to the next. To appreciate and nurture the relationships we have and the time we have together, because without face-to-face interaction, they are so fragile. And most importantly, to keep going no matter what life throws at you. Nelson Mandela once said, "The greatest glory in living lies not in never falling, but in rising every time we fall." This is where Rebound comes in. This year, we have rebuilt programs that have struggled to survive for the last 2 years. We have won awards and set new records. We have returned vibrancy and life to the halls of SOA, holding events like prom, jump jive and well, powder puff, although I wasn't there to witness the spectacular 0-0 score, and numerous in-person performances. Yes, we stumbled. With COVID, the whole world did, and I know we all struggled with personal failures, but we have also certainly risen, rebounded, stronger, wiser, and ready to tackle whatever new challenges come our way. So let us all carry this strength into the future. As artists, do not be afraid to create. Take risks. Face your fears. There will be failures, but the important thing is to get back up, because with perseverance, anything is possible. Our lives are about to change, and it is up to us to continue what we started here, healing the world through art. Again, congratulations, class of 2022. Thank you.
Please join me in welcoming our vocal teacher, Heather Catherine, to the stage.
The senior vocal majors have become a versatile and distinguished group of singers during their study at SOA. They have performed in great music halls like Carnegie Hall and with top singers from across the country in the National Honor Choirs. They have been the highest-ranked singers for the South Carolina High School All-State Choir and have had the largest representation from any school. Perhaps one of the highlights of their time at SOA was their performance of Les Mis at the Charleston Gilliard Center this past spring. Many of these singers will continue their vocal training in college and university choirs. Tonight, the singers will take the stage for their last performance, singing A New World from Songs for a New World by Jason Robert Brown.
A new world calls across the sky.
A new world whispers in the shadows.
Time to fly. Time to fly.
Miriam Nguyen, SOA's student body president. At SOA, our purpose is to provide a supportive educational environment where academic and artistic challenges engage students and lead them to develop and use their talents to pursue goals and contribute to society. The graduates of the School of the Arts have the opportunity to earn an SOA credential over the course of their 4 years in high school. The SOA credential fosters the development of shared partnerships with artistic professionals, a culture of service learning, and community involvement. an understanding of all art disciplines through rigorous humanities courses and high student achievement in both art and academic classes.
Dr. Cook? As one of the proud teachers of the deaf at SOA, I would like to present these deaf culture ASL student studies majors as candidates for graduation. Charles Edward Finetti. Marion Deontay Major. Next, please welcome Mr. Turner.
Dr. Cook, it is my pleasure to present these band majors as candidates for graduation. Maria Lee Alexander, with thesis and SOA credential. Jack Ryan Altenbach, with thesis. Carolus Raynard Barnett, with thesis. Eli Richardson Bundy, with thesis and SOA credential with distinction. Nicholas James Cook, with thesis. Brooking Limehouse Eager, with thesis. Sophia Alyssa Fox, with thesis. Max West Gare, with thesis and SOA credential. Catherine Elise Garner, with thesis and SOA credential with distinction. Gabriel Asher Goldman, with thesis and SOA credential. John Holmberg Henriksen, with thesis. Sydney Hope Horan, with thesis. Gabriella Sophia Hilton, with thesis and SOA credential. Jamise Amon Jones, with thesis. Gabriella Rose Ollard, with thesis and SOA credential. Aiden Luca Ricks, with thesis. Caitlin Sterletta Roberts, with thesis. Aiden Seamus Roth, with thesis and SOA credential. Martina Andrea Salinas Prudencio with thesis. Emily Judith Severance with thesis. Isabella Grace Sines Thomason with thesis. And Carter Michael Wilcox with thesis. And now Mr. Hamas with creative writing.
Dr. Cook, it is my honor to present our creative writing majors as candidates for graduation. Madeline Rose Burt with thesis and SOA credential with distinction. Lauren Nicole Center with thesis. Sophia Rose Constantino with thesis. Rayleigh J. Fogle with thesis. Simon Hamrick with thesis. Cassidy McKinley Lewis with thesis. Hakiran Ruth Narula with thesis and SOA credential. Zion Isaiah Palmer with thesis. Gabrielle Gray Perrine with thesis. August Thomas Varallo with thesis. Edward Guilford Rast Walpole with thesis. Aiden Patrick Wood with thesis. And now, Miss Klein with dance.
Dr. Cook, it is my honor to present these dance majors as candidates for graduation. Lana Amelia Baird with thesis. Elliot Claire Cato Griffiths with thesis and SOA credential with distinction. Marley Suzanne Delovich with thesis and SOA credential. Jaden Reese Freeman with thesis and SOA credential. Haley Ann Freeman with thesis and SOA credential. Laura Melissa Marie Granger with thesis.
Thank you so much.
Mackenzie Lynette Jackson with thesis. Saffron Nina Jones with thesis and SOA credential with distinction. Leah Constance Cato with thesis. Clinton Scott Larrabee with thesis and SOA credential. Sophia Hope Leonardi with thesis. Ashley McKenna Limehouse with thesis. Naomi Kuei Min Nguyen with thesis. Claire Helena Teed with thesis.
Bravo.
Andrew Duncan Wise with thesis. Thank you, dance majors. Next, please welcome SOA Assistant Principal, Ms. Laura Smith.
Dr. Cook, it is my honor to present this student as a candidate for graduation, Madeline Grace Kelly. And now, Ms. Chesborough with costume and fashion design.
Okay. Dr. Cook, it is my honor to present the costume and fashion design majors as candidates for graduation. Chapel Easton Barker with thesis. Abigail Jane Benton with thesis. Maristella Bannon Lussier with thesis. Morgan Kimberly McEnany with thesis and SOA credential with distinction. Evan Khalil Mercado with thesis. Cora Ann Ray with thesis. Lillian Grace Stackhouse with thesis and SOA credential with distinction. Mary Evelyn Lowndes Wells with thesis. And Dr. Bird?
Dr. Cook, it is my honor to present these piano majors as candidates for graduation. Nancy Greer Abercrombie with thesis. Colin James Robert Anderson with thesis. Matthew Jeremy Blackburn with thesis. Avery
London Brack with Thesis. Callista Ann Brisbane with Thesis. J.C. Elizabeth Dinkins with Thesis. Jada Janiah Fickling with Thesis. Savannah Rose Halpern with Thesis and SOA Credential. Miranda Frances Hartnett with Thesis and SOA Credential. Aiden Gavin Johnson with Thesis.
Congratulations.
Brooklyn McKay Ladson with Thesis. Ethan Vo Lee with Thesis. Miriam Imam Nguyen with Thesis and SOA Credential with Distinction. Aiden Colin Sabine with Thesis.
Thank you.
And Wesley Brian Smith with Thesis. Thank you, piano majors. And now, Ms. Mears, with our strings majors.
Dr. Cook, it is my honor to present the following strings majors as candidates for graduation. Malika Anastasia Afonso, with thesis and SOA credential. Anna Grace Brennan. Anna is unable to join us tonight. Rainey Isaiah Buist Holmes. Yosef Jingchao Chang with thesis and SOA credential. Daniel De Leon with thesis. Maya Jane Irvin with thesis. Elena Hope Gable with thesis, SOA credential, and the class of 2022 valedictorian. Grayson Millie Heron with thesis and SOA credential. Sophia Cecilia Kozlowski with thesis. Daniel Benjamin Maniscalco with thesis. Caitlin Grace Peterson with thesis and SOA credential with distinction. Anais Robledo Murillo with thesis. Emily Allison Russell with thesis and SOA credential. Emily is unable to join us tonight. Cl- Clara Ann Stavronakis with thesis. Gabriel Evans Stewart with thesis and SOA credential. Zuri Hannah Throckmorton with thesis. Daphne Isabella Tong with thesis and SOA credential. Thank you, strings majors. And now Mr. Pickens with theater.
Dr. Cook, I would like to present these theater majors as candidates for graduation. Charles Ensley Boeknight with thesis. Zachary Frank Briniger with thesis. Claire Elise Coffin with thesis. Andrew Finian Coyle with thesis. Amelia Rose Dietrich with thesis. Amira Joanne Fraser with thesis. Aiden Joseph Handigan with thesis. Madison Lakshmi Jenkins with thesis, and Madison is unable to join us tonight. Makai Antonio Jenkins with thesis. Of 2022 salutatorian, Miles James Kendrick with thesis. Nicholas Tucker Lindsay with thesis. Ivan Talamayan Malari with thesis. Gerard Harold Michael with thesis. Sophia Maria Cyrus Sonor with thesis and SOA credential with distinction. I'm so sorry. Jumping around with hugs. Natalie Marie Holland with thesis. Ethan Arthur Taylor with thesis.
I am so sorry.
And Patrick Stephen Whiteside with thesis. And SOA credential with distinction. Thank you, theater majors. Next is Ms. Richardson with visual arts.
Dr. Cook, I would like to present these visual arts majors as candidates for graduation. Carolyn Grace Baker with thesis. Autumn Madison Bozier with thesis. Peyton Rose Cantel. Maya Grace Drake with thesis.
I did it.
Hannah Nicole Harris with thesis. Alma Lutis with thesis. Eloise Ann Lyons with thesis. Adam Michael Marillet with thesis. Cassandra Marie Phillips with thesis. Callie Elizabeth Renicki with thesis. Shaneda Jade Salida with thesis. Shaneda is unable to join us tonight. Connor McCollum Smith with thesis. Anuka Taylor with thesis. Kaya Brooke Tetrev with thesis. Dorothea Elizabeth Valero with thesis. Amelia Grace Walker with thesis. Philia Elizabeth Isabel Walker with thesis. Sarah Jeanette Williamson with thesis. Next is Ms. Caffarell with vocal.
They don't need them. Dr. Cook, I'm honored to present the vocal majors as candidates for graduation. B-ball. Brady Joseph Bishop. Kimberly Alfreda Brown with thesis and SOA credential. Trip Carrington with thesis. Emily Jean Cecil with thesis and SOA credential. Ella Genevieve Dry with thesis. Riley Alexander Forsberg. William Clayt Guides with thesis.
Ashley Walsh Gottlieb with thesis and SOA credential with distinction. Griffin Doyle Hargett. Ryan Anthony Hinsky with thesis and SOA credential. Lauren Ann Huser with thesis. Ryan Matthew Kapansky with thesis and SOA credential. Sophia Tianling Lathberry with thesis and SOA credential. Kendall Sloan Martin. Hayes Ruth Martini with thesis and SOA credential with distinction. Grayson Catherine Mitchell. Liam Christopher Murphy. Samuel Mark Daiki Aranse with thesis and SOA credential. Joseph Perez.
Thank you.
Marin Elise Sinclair with thesis and SOA credential with distinction. Lillianne Jordan Stevens. Avery Lee Temenia with thesis. Tony Ayana Walker. William Douglas White with thesis and SOA credential. Bryson Terrence Wood with thesis and SOA credential with distinction.
Class of 2022. With the power vested in me by the state of South Carolina and the Charleston County School Board, I, Shannon Cook, verify that you, the candidates, have satisfied the requirements for the South Carolina High School Diploma. At this time, I hereby certify these diplomas of the graduating class of Charleston County School of the Arts for 2022. You may move your tassels, and then our vocal majors will lead us in SOA's alma mater. Thank you for joining us.